Hey everybody, it's Aaron with AaronWaynesWorld.com. Today's video is about one of my favorite guitar tools. I got this a few years ago from my wife. It was a gift. It is called the Pick Punch. Ta-da! You can find out more information by simply visiting their website, PickPunch.com. What is the Pick Punch? Very good question. It is simply a hand press. If you look at it from a side view, it's basically like a stapler. You're just gonna depress here. And as you depress here on the flip side, that is where your pick is gonna shoot out. Now you're gonna see that that is kind of like the standard pick size. Like if you're a Fender, medium, heavy, or thin type person, that's pretty much what they look like. Although, Pick Punch is now offering the ability to make Dunlop like Jazz 3 style picks. That's what I prefer, the smaller picks. So you have to buy that one separately. And again, if you go over to pickpunch.com, you can see how to purchase the other Pick Punch that'll punch out those types of picks. So what's gonna happen is really, you're just gonna pick a material. I used like an old Sam's Club card. There's another card there that I used, an old PayPal debit card. And you just basically slide the material into the Pick Punch. Then of course you are just going to depress the Pick Punch, and then whammo-bammo, your pick will be right there. So I'm gonna give it a try real quick. I'm gonna see if Aiden, my little assistant, can be of help today. Aiden, you wanna do me a favor and hold that camera steady for me, buddy? Thanks, man. I'm gonna let you be the cameraman for this one. And if you can see, I'm just gonna go ahead and see if I can do it on the count of 3, 2, 1. Oh, that sounded like a good punch. Good, good, good. And let's see what we've got. Come back over. And ta-da!
What do you know?
There it is. There's our brand new pick. So really pretty easy to do. One thing I will recommend, when you do the picks, and you might be able to see it like with some of them, there's a little bit of a burred edge. And it's really not too hard to get away, get those out of the way. If you just take it and just lightly rub it on some sandpaper, kind of just take off the rough edges. Really fun, simple tool. If you're a guitar player, you're always looking for picks because we lose them. They end up in the wash, they get sucked out by the vacuum cleaner, you leave them at gigs, you loan them to somebody. Easiest way to get more picks? Hey, make your own. So you can pick your own material, whether it be like a credit or a debit card or something else. You just slide it in, push down, and instant guitar picks. Great little thing to have. I love it a lot. So this is the Pick Punch. You can get more information at pickpunch.com. Make sure to also stop by my website, AaronWaynesWorld.com, and stick around for more videos.